Hey, Dex. Good to see you again. I'll show you the way to the track. Follow me. Next left. No Lucas this time, huh? Ah, figures. Throw a right. We grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age. Though, obviously, the years have been harder on his Cuban ass. This track where we're going? That's where we learned to race back in the day. Think it's some kind of water treatment plant. The place used to stink like a swamp, and that's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since. Swing right. Now I run these practice sessions for out-of-towners, so y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. If you impress, maybe I'll give you a little something-something to get your car up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
Whoa!
teaching you? He used to pull moves like that when we was kids. You can definitely come back again.
How's that car treating you? It's still in one piece.
Another race for you. I'm grabbing a bite right now, but I'll meet up with you on my way back if you're interested.
look at me now.
I got the juice coming for you and I'm bringing the news. I'm hanging, my shit banging. Second that I came in the game, I'm aiming. Hold on, wait a minute, break it down for the layman. I'm killing everybody. I'm the MC to the MC study. Look up to me, little buddy.
Looks like you can buy some fancy new parts now.